kilometers per hour, like it makes a difference.
Driving over 30 kilometers per hour puts pedestrians at a bigger risk. Raising the average speed by only 1 kilometer per hour increases the danger of crashing by 3% and the possibility of death by 4 to 5%. Low speeds save lives.